I can't decide what to get for Valentine's Day. Chocolates, flowers, I know, how about my personal data? That's the gift some users of the dating app Coffee Meets Bagel are unwillingly giving this Valentine's Day. The company sent an email to some of its users today saying an unauthorized party got access to their names and email addresses. Company officials haven't revealed how the breach happened or how many users were impacted. According to TechCrunch, the information is part of a larger database for sale on the dark web. The seller reportedly claims it includes stolen user data from multiple other sites. Coffee Meets Bagel says it's hired a security firm to review its systems.